Last but not least, there are two rings of muscle at the bottom of the digestive system, known as the rectum and anus collectively. Material will move out of the body through the rectum and then through a couple of rings of smooth muscle and skeletal muscle known as the anus.